This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan. Weighing in at 177 pounds, Kerry Tito.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent from Japan, weighing in at 196 pounds.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight. The unforgiving structure is down and the bell is rung. Unforgiving and intelligent. Into the turnbuckle.
Watch the quickness on this.
Bang! Snap suplex. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Come on, seriously? Does it really have to come to this?
He's taking this to the floor now. He's heading back to the ring.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. He's ejected from the ring. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Catches an uppercut.
The momentum is now against him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Up and down, brutal.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
What a gut-wrench powerbomb.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. Muscling up their opponent. Oh, caught a powerbomb. He can end it here. And he breaks the count quickly.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't.
Nice escape. Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex. Elbow drop.
Pearson
traits needed to succeed in an Ironman match. Would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Ironman match. Plain and simple.
Rolling neck snap. Gets him with the counter.
He really thought that was it.
Look at this. Incredible German suplex.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
You can feel the end coming.
Look out!
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Oh, he retaliates.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He is just reeling from that offense.
No matter what, you have to be happy with yourself for the effort you put inside the cell.
Yeah, but you'd be happier with the win.
He switches it back around.
Take things into the ring.
He has him right where he wants him.
Can he put this one away?
Makes the cover. Two.
He's still in this and scores the late fall.
Applied.
Butterfly suplex. Shoulders down.
One, two.
Walks off the pin at two.
How in the world did he kick out? Chance to finish the job.
Oh, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Vicious running knee lift. He gets sent down to the floor.
Nobody did.
Oh, I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him?
Delivered into the barricade.
Landing the uppercut.
He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is.
If you ask me, this doesn't seem like the brightest of ideas.
Boom!
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
Yeah, gave you the first hint, Byron.
And now they are both climbing the side of this gigantic steel cell.
He's crazy, Michael. He is absolutely crazy.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Nice takedown.
Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Right after the armbar.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody going to do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him.
The best to ever do that move.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
I'll do this.
Oh my gosh, I've seen it all now.
Are you nuts?
Well, I know the old saying is, if you're going through hell, keep going, but I might be about to rethink that in light of what we just witnessed.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
And he's able to counter.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
And I'm posing a ray of offense from him here.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
If you're looking for danger, you have come to the right place.
Amen.
I wasn't looking.
He's making the climb.
The climb to what?
Safety clearly isn't the concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match?
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
All right, he's at the top now.
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life.
Oh my God, oh my God, stop this! Don't do it from up there!
This is too much.
A powerbomb! That's a human being!
Oh my God, he took a massive plunge.
Guys, we can see the top of the set. Oh my God, oh my God, stop this! Don't do it from up there!
This is too much.
Do that.
A reminder, we have EMT standing by to assess this situation. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
He saw it coming. Bicycle knee strike.
Chain link fence buckling with every impact.
Oh, saw it coming.
Uh-oh.
Are you
kidding me?
Back of his neck. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Electric chair.
Look at this.
Pendulum
tick tock. Hell is a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at this.
Electric chair.
Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way.
Pull out a big move.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be your last.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Treading all over their opponent.
His whole arena.
That has got to be the one.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Uncorks a thunderous giant. We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell.
Double chicken wing. Tiger suplex.
Matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
Ducking out of trouble.
Crushing knee strike.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere.
Flipping the script on him there.
What a counter.
Oh my God, off the top of the cell.
Are you kidding me?
That's a human being. He just fell 20 feet to the floor. My God. Yeah.
torture their opponent.
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Oh, yeah. Turned that one around.
That's going to sting.
Everyone in this building is just waiting a bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Effectively tying the arm.
Gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
The nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell. Butterfly suplex.
On the shoulders. Rack attack and route.
This one is all but over.
Hammer it
on. Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're...
He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
One, two, three!
Oh, and a kick out!
I don't believe it. I don't believe it!
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Oh! And he's soundly taking control here.
Things are really going his way now.
Stunner! That was the best one I've ever seen.
As this match goes on,
the cover.
We're getting into desperation mode for him.
He gets the late score.
Oh!
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Hooked up in a pump handle.
And a neck breaker.
Good.
Sliding knee strike. How do you come back from that?
One, two,
there's two!
And he gets a ball.
Hooks in. Bam! Brain buster! Counter! And now there's an opening. Oh, nice. This match may be nearing its limit.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Incoming!
Oh, ouch!
Oh, what a right! Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Able to avoid there.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He's expressing pain now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Boom.
Ooh, what a measure.
Boom.
Consecutive attacks have him reeling.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
He must have seen.
Yet another big move, guys.
Two. And he got one.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Crucial moment. Ball and a knee strike. The end is looking.
Storm. Let's take a look at some of the action that proves Hell in a Cell is the most dangerous match in WWE.
Impressive performance and win here tonight.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.